is a using her droid, and sometimes late at night she texts everybody she knows as soon as they're out of sight. It's got more applications than a dog has fleas, and she's using everyone she can, and it's about to get the best of me. Well, Mrs. Floyd is in love with her droid, and she used to be in love with me. I feel like a has-been husband playing second fiddle to a bleep, beep, 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 beep. She done hooked up to Facebook, and she keeps on playing games. I think I'm gonna text her and see if she remembers my name. Now how can a man be jealous of a cotton picking handheld phone? But it's taken up so much of her time, I wondered what's going on. So I drove down to Verizon to see what's all about. But they said it's an epidemic and they couldn't even help me out. Well, Mrs. Floyd is in love with a droid, and she used to be in love with me. I feel like a has-been husband playing second fiddle to a bleep, beep, 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 beep. She done hooked up to Facebook, and she keeps on playing the game. I think I'm gonna text her and see if she remembers my name. She's done hooked up to Facebook, and she keeps on playing the game. I think I'm gonna text her and see if she remembers my name.